Although you have to head much further south to get into the huge Barkhane dunes of Algeria, you cannot help but draw parallels with waves when surrounded by an immense sea of sand. The dunes face the prevailing northeast wind, and they are constantly on the move, shifting at a rate of 30 feet per year,